We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
Shock him. Shock his ass. Oh shit. Okay, this lag is starting to get to me. Yeah, Ghost Man. I wonder who that could be. It's obviously someone we know. Another one. Oh shit. Book. Did you just call a black guy a Wookiee? Wait, what? What the? What the brown? Bam. What? Whoa! Ah, it's Chewbacca! Do I actually get to fly it? Oh, snap! Oh my god. Okay. Man, this place is in ruins.
Shrimp, I could kiss you.
Ew, don't get gay now. How are they gonna get out of this one?
If I die here, I'm glad you will.
Damn. Damn.
See, I told you it would
be. He almost pushed him off. I think I'm doing pretty good on the sneaky. What in the world is going on?
Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Man, screw that. I ain't about that life. You hear me? I ain't about that life. Damn. Evasive maneuvers much? Is that all you know how to do is dodge and weave, bitch? Damn, this is hard. This is like a boss battle. Dude, I can't get this guy. Done.
This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. You You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Damn. That's kind of emotional, actually.
droid tells me you're alive.
As you can see. Is it over? Because I got the DLC, boy, so I got some new content.